नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इज अवर फर्स्ट क्लास ऑफ सेकेंड टर्म फॉर सेकेंड टर्म एग्जामिनेशन। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम चैप्टर थ्री। चैप्टर थ्री इज मॉडर्न कंप्यूटर। In this chapter, we will learn about how computer is helping us, or what are the helps that we can get from computer, or another word, what are the words or job or task that we can do in computer. Let's see page number 13. Modern computer. In our first page, we have a definition of computer. A computer is an electronic device used for different calculation and data processing. In first term examination, we have got already a definition. What is computer? We have got a short definition, that is a machine. We also continue with this same definition. What is computer? A machine. We KG2 students don't have to write this long definition, only short definition. A machine. What is computer? A machine. That is enough for all KG2 students. Okay, next page, page number 14. This page, foundation functions of computer. That means the task or job that we can get or can do from a computer. It can write, that means that we can see a picture that this girl is writing her name on computer. In a computer we can see that a monitor, a square faced monitor, just before the monitor we can see a keyboard which has several kinds of buttons and in this place we can see a mouse and here a CPU. And we may see a speaker here. So this is, we know that this is monitor. This one is keyboard. This one is mouse. And this one is CPU. And what is that? It is speaker. S-E-E-A-K-E-R. Speaker. Okay. Now, in this picture, we can see it can write the girl is writing her name on a computer. But how this girl is writing on a computer? Is she using a pen or a pencil that let's write our name? No. She is using this keyboard, typing her name alphabet wise, and it will be visible on the monitor. Okay. Now, next topic is it can draw. In our computer we can also draw many pictures. It can calculate. We know that our seniors like father, uncle and many other friends use calculator for calculation. We can also do our sums or mathematical problems in this computer. Next topic is it can entertain. Entertain, that means actually that it gives us fun. The children in this picture, we can see the children is watching cartoons on computer. Whenever we just bored or nothing to do something, we can see that in our TV many cartoon pictures of Doraemon or anything something other, but we can also see these cartoon pictures on computer also. Even our seniors and seniors member of our family, of our house, can also entertain by watching many other movies and playing games, listening music in this computer. So this is the functions of computer. This is the functions, this is the works of computer. Computer can do all these things. So this is in our next chapter. In our next day we will learn about the uses of computer. Okay, for today this is all for today. Namaskar students.